beside me is Renard James. We're Group C, and today we will be recognizing Women's Month.
Today we will be interviewing several teachers around William and Brandeis High School discussing the influential women throughout history.
Influential woman in my life has been my mother. She's the one who has taught me ethics, my character, my morals, the way that I believe, the way that I handle people in trying to be fair and to excel at everything that I endeavor to do. She was a very positive role model for me. She a lot of adversity in her life. But by age 50, she got out of school in the 8th grade. By age 50, she had gotten a DD. And she's still my role model and will forever be. But she showed me that no matter what you face or what you endure, you can do it.
I have to say Harriet Tubman, because of the things she did as a woman back in the slavery days. A lot of people know that she only freed slaves and she got into the North, but there was so much more that she did. Not only did she free slaves, but she risked her life and the lives of others. And you have to understand that she not only did she travel only at night, but she traveled in water, cold, freezing weather to get those people to freedom. So I would have to say that Harriet Tubman is one of my most influential women in my life.
The most influential person in my life is my grandmother. My biological grandfather died when my mother was 12, and my grandmother raised 3 children and refused to get married or date anyone for 18 years to fully focus on her children. And she devoted her whole life to them. So that's why that would be my influential person.
The most influential woman in my life, I would have to say, is my 10th grade history teacher, Miss Cynthia Thomas. Ms. Thomas was a fun and well-rounded person. In addition to teaching us about history of America, she embedded in us the history of African Americans and also showed us and told us why it is important for us to know our cultural history. She's a woman of her word. In addition to that, I think she is the epitome of a perfect life.
Yeah.